Now, if you don't know the history of Marietta, Marietta was where the slaves was bought and sold. And there's not many black-owned businesses in Marietta. And I worked in this area for 15 years. I was the property manager at the Brumby office. So for us to be here, okay, is an honor. And we need to patronize each other and tell somebody about soul therapy. You know, because this is real. So I started out doing jazz back in the day. I have a CD and I'm trying to come back on stage because I've been working the grind for so many years and I forgot about the fact that I love entertainment. And I started years ago. So this is a piece that I wrote, and sometimes we make bad choices on men and women. You know, we set our own self up. We have the signs, but we keep on trying to fix somebody. And you don't fix somebody, you fix yourself. And then you can be with the right person. So this piece is called Changing Faces. Changing faces. Changing faces. You say you love me, but your eyes tell me something's different. Your body smells like toxic. You say that I am your soulmate. I'm wondering if that's just your empty pockets talking. Did I